people come here for many reasons. They want to ask me questions about the future. But I can see the future. So it is the past that interests me. If you want to find my house, you must answer the questions I ask of you. Would you rather be a leaf or a root? Do you take that which you know you will not return? Is cheating truly unfair to others? Do you love for yourself or for others? Do you feel victory when your words cause pain? Does death bring peace or suffering? Ethan, the point of life is not to rock the boat. Just try to get along. Stop living in your head. Do something real. That's what people respond to. Reality.
are you standing in the sleeper's way?
She had an accident. Travis, put down the axe.
An accident.
I didn't want her to get hurt. We're all so sick, you know? Since Ethan found that room.
Where's Ethan, goddammit? Talk to me!
Okay! He wants to burn Vandegrift's room. Look, Travis, just leave me alone! Oh, God. Oh, God!
The sleeper chooses vessels. You know that? To enact his wishes, he chose Mom. He chose me.
Son, I don't want to hurt you.
You think scissors are gonna save you?
Yes.
It didn't have to be this way. You could have helped the sleeper, helped us. But Mom's right. You're a coward, and you'll be meeting Ethan again soon. You disturbed it, not me.
Travis, we can get rid of it. I know exactly what we're up against. Don't listen to what's in your head.
This sleeper was feeding on them. Their hate, their distrust. Ethan's father figured suicide wouldn't feed it, but it did. I could feel it sitting somewhere out there, fat as a bullfrog, digesting.